on to that fundamental quality of faith.
I urge you to let this current moment push you to improve yourself in all areas of your life.
Without commitment, you'll never start. But more importantly, without consistency, you'll never finish.
Unless you understand that you've got to parent yourself, you got to push yourself, you're not going to make your dreams come true.
If you had the opportunity to play this game of life, you need to appreciate every moment.